once secularism is dead, India will die. So our struggle is to protect India, to see that India will continue as a land of all religions with equal rights. No religions are above or no religions are below anybody. In India, a secular nation, there are provisions in the constitution for everybody, irrespective of their religion, their creed and class, to be an Indian, to be a citizen of India. That's why we believe, we proclaim, for that we will continue our struggle. The government has to budge. No government is above the people. No government can say that they are superior to the people. In a democracy, in a sovereign country, the ultimate supreme power is the people, and we believe in the people. It is not Modi or Amit Shah who made the constitution. It is we, the people, who framed the constitution, and we rely our hope, our trust, our strength on we, the people. Kerala showed the way, and one after another states will follow it. Almost 9 states have already expressed their view that they will follow the suit of the Kerala government, because that's the Indian way of doing things. It is not a Kerala way, it is the Indian way. And Kerala showed to the Indian people that at such a moment of crisis, this is the way to protect India from the fascist, communal, divisive strategy of RSS and BJP. They are trying to do it. They are using the bullets. They have opened the prisons. They have the chains, they have the bullets, all the oppressive measures are with them, but the people will not budge. And any fascistic, cruel dictator has to budge before a people, before the people's power. And that power has come to a certain. CPI will mobilize the people and tell the people that this is a move to divide the country, so come united for the unity of India. People will tell the people, and people will be understanding what the CPI is telling. We will strive for the Indian unity, and India's future can be ensured only through the protection of the constitution. And the basics of the constitution is Indian secularism.
ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಧ್ವನಿ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.